Okay, well, we had a tough defeat last week. Played a really good football team. We turned the ball over too many times offensively and couldn't sustain any of our drives. So when you play a good team on the road, as Chattanooga is, it's very difficult to win. Our guys played hard. They fought all the way to the end, so I'm very proud of that. This week, we've had no hangover whatsoever. Our guys have come back with a more focused attitude. We've had three really good days of practice, probably the best trio in a row that we've had since I've been the coach here. So I'm excited. Our guys are excited about another opportunity, and we're looking forward to playing 2 o'clock at Seibert Stadium this upcoming week. It's been a long time since we've been at home, so hopefully we'll put a good show on for the home crowd. I mean, we're just thinking about playing the best we can play this week, and then you kind of just, you know, let the chips fall where they may. I mean, our goal is to win one game a week, and this week we got a very disciplined, tough opponent in Wofford. They have a tremendous offensive scheme defensively. They're very skilled in what they do, show you a lot of different looks, and they're very good at it. So, you know, as far as, 0-2 and all that, I mean, that really hadn't even crossed my mind. I mean, our goal is to go out there and play a little better than we did last week. Well, that's what makes Wofford very difficult to prepare for. You know, you only got a few days to prepare for something totally different than what you see on a weekly basis. And there's just no carryover when you play these guys, and they do it extremely well. So that always makes it tough. You know, however, we take time during the summer, we take time during the off week to work for the option games. You know, we play them in the Citadel so that when we do get here, we do have some built up reps and preparing for teams of Wofford's caliber. But yeah, it's a very difficult task. And you know, the biggest thing is just early in the game, getting used to the speed at which they run their offense, which is very difficult to simulate on the scout team.
You know, you have to work on your fundamentals and, you know, practice as hard as you can, because, you know, these guys, they're so well trained and they're so like perfect with their offense. You have to, you know, practice like you play. You know, we take it week by week, and we put the past in the past, and we start to move forward and do what we can to better our season. You know, each team gets better by year, and they look about the same, but you can tell they've gotten better at what they do, just as everyone else has in the league.